Well, one man is without a home this evening after a fire broke out late last night. Timble Fire and Rescue say the fire happened just before 10 p.m. at 804 South 10th Street. Firefighters quickly put out the flames. Luckily, the man was not home when the fire started and no injuries were reported. The cause of the fire is undetermined and still under investigation.